I am Hiroyuki Sasaki, a professor of the Medical Institute of Bioregulation, Kyushu University. My research focus is on epigenetics, which is an important new research area in biology and medicine. Epigenetics is the study of heritable changes in gene function that do not involve changes in DNA sequence. It explains how our body develops from a single fertilized egg, and thus the study of epigenetics is a key to understand cell differentiation, iPS cells, and development of cancer. Epigenetics is also responsible for different characteristics that arises in monozygotic twins, as epigenetic regulation can be affected by environmental factors. I study the mechanisms of epigenetics in mice by using genome editing technologies, next-generation DNA sequencers, bioinformatics, and machine learning approaches. My students therefore enjoy both wet experiments and computer-based analyses. When I was a medical student, I observed various human tissues under a microscope and learned that each tissue consists of many types of cells. At the same time, I learned that all types of cells in a body have exactly the same genetic information. Then, how the cell diversity is generated and maintained. The key to this question resides in epigenetics. So I have been trying to find an answer to my naive question for nearly 40 years, and I still have a lot to do. It therefore appears that there is no goal in science, but it is also a part of fun. I like the words that I found in an essay written by author Kornberg. The future is invented, not predicted. Indeed, most of the discoveries that I have made with my students were unpredictable and serendipitous. So, although it is important to plan and perform research as carefully as possible, we should not spend too much time on predicting and try to be free and creative. I think this is very important. The future is invented, not predicted. Don't worry too much about the future. Give it a try and invent the future yourself. Anybody has a chance.